Zoe Stark, a tough loss tonight having your match restarted. What's going through your mind right now?
I had it, Mackenzie. I had the tag team titles and the palm in my hands, everything I busted my ass for, and it was just taken away. I'll tell you what, Kayden and Quintana are the two luckiest women in WWE right now.
Zoe, I am so sorry. It is all my fault, and I let you down.
It is not your fault. Things just happened in the heat of the moment. The match started, and then it was over. I mean, how did the ref not see the tag? You know, it's okay. Mackenzie, we have a rematch. And when we have that rematch for those titles, we're taking that gold, huh? Okay?
Keep your head up.